जैकलीन, मेरा सवाल ये है कि आप अपने आप में ब्रांड हैं, और यही वजह है कि जब आप किसी ब्रांड के साथ एसोसिएट होती हैं, ब्रांड एम्बेसडर बनती हैं, तो उसकी ब्रांड वैल्यू बढ़ जाती है. जब आप सलमान के साथ एसोसिएट हुई तो आपकी ब्रांड वैल्यू बढ़ गई. तो इस पर कुछ बताइए, कितने सारे न्यू ऑफर्स मिल रहे हैं, लगातार फिल्में आपकी हिट हो रही हैं, आप टॉप ऑफ द बॉलीवुड हीरोइन बन चुकी हैं, तो किस तरह से आपकी ब्रांड वैल्यू पिछले 5 सालों में बढ़ी है?
How is my brand value increased?
Yes, means you are such a big star. Yes. Now, pichle 5 saal mein, definitely. Ji.
I think my brand value, you know, over the years, I think very slowly and steadily has, you know, come about because only, of course, only because of the work that you do, the imaging that you have. And I have always believed in the work, in the commercial cinema that I've been a part of. I've been very selective of that kind of work and the movies I've been doing. For me, it's always been about fun, commercial, you know, work, good directors, great actors, great fun roles. And that has been my imaging over the years. So I think over the course of the amount of, you know, years that I've been here and over the amount of movies that I've done, that is, you know, why I affiliate also and why certain brands also affiliate with me, because, you know, it is kind of, I mean, we do go hand in hand together, so.